windows on the ground floor had been broken. After all the undemanding officers had spoken. After all the trouble, after all of the commotion, I walked right through the door. It was always open. When I was 17, I set out on the ocean, searching for Columbus, wherever he was going. And then 20,000 miles came down to just a moment. I sailed right through the door. It was always open. Western Wall without anybody know. I held the guardsman captive with a pistol I had stolen. But he just poured a cup of coffee and said, son, now here's a notion. Next time you drop by, the door is always open. So it seems I've spent a lifetime arrested and beholden, standing on the threshold, absolutely frozen, waiting on some God above to tell me I was chosen. Instead I spoke myself to her. The door is open. Instead I spoke myself, the door was always open.